The Fury of Sunsets by Anne Sexton. Something cold is in the air, an aura of ice and phlegm. All day I've built a lifetime, and now the sun sinks to undo it. The horizon bleeds and sucks its thumb. The little red thumb goes out of sight. And I wonder about this lifetime with myself, this dream I'm living. I could eat the sky like an apple, but I'd rather ask the first star, where am I? Why do I live in this house? Who's responsible? Hey?